here with Jefferson Mays and his lovely wife, Susan. Jefferson is, of course, nominated for his multi-role performance in A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder. So welcome back to the Tonys.
Thank you very much.
Now, did you have a matinee today?
I did.
Okay, so you
I'm
probably...
I'm running on fumes. Because
you're also performing tonight.
Yes, and we're...
So I take it you were at the rehearsal this morning.
Yes.
Then you went and did how many roles?
And then I did my requisite 9 roles.
Right.
And,
and
yeah, died 8 times, and now I'm here.
So how are you feeling?
I had a chance to see him.
She very sweetly consented to join me on the red carpet tonight.
You obviously won a Tony for your brilliant performance of Charlotta in I Am My Own Wife.
Yes.
It was a one-person show.
It was a one-person
show. Now you're playing all these multiple roles.
Yes.
Which was more difficult for you, Jefferson?
In different ways. I mean, Charlotta von Malsdorf, I played 37 different roles, but they were all by default wearing a little black dress and a string of pearls. And these, I have complete costume changes. So in many ways, this is more exhausting. I'd say this is more physically exhausting. The other may have been more mentally taxing.
Are you attracted to these multiple character roles?
I'm a very greedy actor. Yeah, I want to play all the parts.
You're very British, but I gather that that's not by birth. Did you ever have a fascination with Edwardian England before this?
Oh, yes, absolutely. Doesn't everybody?
I don't know.
I grew up reading the importance of being earnest and wanting to live in that play. But
yes, a shelf of etiquette books at home.
Yeah, Edwardian etiquette books. Yeah, I love the Edwardian age and have since I was... I used to come home from school and put on a smoking jacket to do my homework. Yes.
Well, speaking of coming home from school when you were a youngster, were the Tonys on your radar? Were they something special? And if so, are there any special Tony memories from your childhood or...
Golly, you know, I'm ashamed to say I didn't really know what a Tony was, you know, as a small child.
So when did
I became cognizant of the Tonys? Well, I think probably in high school, you know, when I started reading the arts and leisure section of the New York Times.
Yeah. And was, you're from the UK, I guess.
No, I'm from Australia.
You're from Australia?
Yes.
How did you two meet?
On a train platform in Westport, Connecticut, in a gout of steam.
Yeah, I was in Westport.
Yes, just before she threw herself in front of the train. No, but it was... I was at Westport Country Playhouse, and a mutual friend was playing my mother and invited Susan to see the play, and the rest is history.
Okay. Came in his apartment that
night.
Yeah,
I did. I offered her my apartment free of rent, which is a great way to meet women.
And did you see him in a dress as Charlotta von Malsdorf?
After we were together, so yes, that was an added bonus.
Although the first picture she sent to her family in Australia was of me as Charlotta von Malsdorf.
My intended.
And yes. We wear the same dress size.
I know.
So
perfect.
She wore my Charlotta dress.
Okay, it was meant to be.
Very romantic.
Okay, well, enjoy the evening.
Thank you.
Looking forward to seeing you.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much.
Good to see you.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Okay, we're going to...